Hello, now in here at the visitor center. And this is a beautiful place to ponder about the God things, about the scriptures, about salvation, about the last days and the second coming of Jesus Christ. And also, this is a beautiful place to ponder about the creation of the world and of all the universe. Look, this beautiful place, it's beautiful. Very sacred. That's the earth, our home, our beautiful home, where God and His Son Jesus Christ has sent us, to every one of us, to live these times. There is my home, the earth, our planet, our world, our light. Jesus is the answer. Jesus is the word. He is the light and the life of the world. He loves me. He loves us. He gave His life for me and for each of us. He is our Savior, the Messiah, the Redeemer of the world, the Son of God. The Prince of Peace. He is my God. He is our God and our Savior. This is my witness of Him. Hear Him and follow Him. Don't doubt anything about it. This is His church and His gospel, the true gospel of Jesus Christ. This church is His kingdom upon the earth, the church of Jesus Christ of Latter-day Saints. I I am a boy, but I know that these things are true.